You know what? You think I have too big of an ego, or toot my horn too much, or I have too much confidence when it comes to the site. But guess what? I am this fucking site, dude. If she was to give me my stream key right now, I'd be fucking number one with bells and whistles on. When I come back, there'll be over 200 people in my fucking room.
Every time I come back, it makes you more popular. So.
You know what I mean, Joe? The day that I come back, there'll be 200 people in my room. Okay? I got a little bit of a planned show.
There's 200 every time.
Yeah. And that's just the way it is, right?
There'll probably be 400 when you return.
Who knows?
Because that's what they do. They just make you more.
And you notice how that bitch fucking closed my room? She could have just fucking stopped me from casting, but she had to close my room. Now people can't go in there and pop my numbers up.
That's what she does to me, too.
Son of a bitch.
Mine's closed, too.
Yeah. Yeah. That way people can't just go in there and chat or whatever, right? Because people, sometimes I go into a person's room that's not online, right? I want to have a chat with somebody, so I say, come on into this room.
And it stops your viewer count. Every time someone goes to your room, that's another view. So now every time it says closed view, you're losing all those views.
Exactly, and you know how many views, you know how many people fucking are...
Hundreds per day.
Exactly. Looking for the fuck, man. I got people fucking saying, where are you going, where are you going?
Well, 2591, once you came up, let's see what a fucking genius you are.
Exactly. Courtney says, oh, I got a life, I don't do this. Bullshit. You know what her life is now?
Scuttlebutt's
fucking spit box. That fucking shit box. She's over there on the fucking blogs in that fucking box day and night. Courtney's in there. She comes in under two different names. Fucking Courtney. Fuck you.
Oh, well, no multiple tabs on Ustream either. So all the views are real. 102 views.
Where? On here?
Yep.
Is that, I got 103 now?
Yep.
Really? I got that many right
now.
Someone
just said that they don't allow fake, multiple tabs. You know how when I got 20 tabs open in your other room, it counts those all as views?
Yeah.
On here it doesn't.
So are you kind of impressed that I got this many here right now?
Yeah, 19951, what do you mean?
114, 115, 118, 119, 121.
You really believe that if it says 200 people are in Foxman Channel, 200 people are
121
in
here now.
In here? Yes, I do believe that.
122 here. 122 people watch me right now, my friend. You impressed, Joe? Pretty
but
cool.
Did I tell you that I spam the shit out of your room to every top 10 channel?
I'm not saying, I really don't care what you do.
I'm just telling you that you need to.
I'm proving myself right now, buddy. Right now, I'm proving myself.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying. That doesn't have nothing to do with hundreds of
On Ustream, I had 135 people I peaked at. On Ustream.
I wish I could punch you in the face right now.
Do you know who I am? Tell me who I am, Daddy.
Daddy? Act right.
You asked me who's my daddy. You're my daddy, right?
No, I didn't ask you no gay shit like that.
Yeah, you did. You said, who's your daddy?
Who's that 14-year-old girl in your profile picture, Fox?
She's not 14.
How old is she?
She's 24 in the...
Oh, act right.
I swear to God, I got 250 pictures of that woman.
Act right.
She's not 14.
Are any of them naked pictures?
No.
No, come on. Why
no, no, because she keeps sending them, and because she takes pictures and then posts them.
Hey, Fox, you know what I think?
What?
I think that could be an FBI agent sending you all those pictures of that little girl.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not doing nothing wrong with her anyway.
Well, I would just be careful, dude, because that looks like an underage girl.
You know how old that picture is?
I'm not really concerned of how old it is. She looks underage.
She's not underage. I'm telling you the God's honest truth, buddy.
No,
she's 24.
Look at the picture, everybody. Tell me if this girl looks underage or not.
I'm looking at her right now. She is 24 years old. That's
she's
Nicole.
She's like 16.
No, she's 24 years old. That's Nicole. She was in the fucking club at the fucking bar. Okay, and she went in the bathroom and she took a selfie. Fuck you. Fuck you, I know her.
No, that could be an FBI agent. Yeah, it could be one of those, "Hey, Sean, hold on 1 second, I'm getting ready to make some lemonade, I'll be right there." And then that's when the dude comes out. "Are you Foxman Sean? Yeah? Are you the one that was sending all these messages to this 16-year-old girl online? I thought she was 24. You need to start acting right, Fox. The feds are all over the place, bro."
Dude, she is 20. I know she's 24, and her birthday is, she's going to be 25 this year. That picture might be a little bit older. I think she was about 22, 23 in that picture. Okay? But the woman's going to be 25.
She looks like 13 or 14 in that picture.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. You have to know this girl. She's tiny, she's petite, she's beautiful.
Looks like she's in her elementary school bathroom.
No, no, she is not. She's in her fucking nightclub.
Yeah, Sean's being catfished.
That might be a guy. I've actually never seen her on camera, so. It might be a guy sending me pictures of this.
Fuck, you gotta be careful, these dudes. Fox, that's why, look, I know you get mad at me a lot, but that's when I get mad at you first and then you talk shit to me. But look, I got your best interest up. I want to be your fucking agent, bro. You need to fucking run all your decisions through me first, because sometimes you're too fucked up to make the right decision. And if you were to listen to me while they were about to shut your channel down, your channel would still be up, am I right?
Yeah, I'll give you that one. Yeah, you did tell me to stop.
I want to be your press agent, free of charge. I just want you to run all your decisions past me first.
Okay, how much are you going to pay me to get into fucking Fox's den?
Oh, well, shit, I'm not going to pay you nothing. I'm doing you a favor, bro.
You think so? No, I decline.
Okay.
There's no monetary value in it for me.
Well, keep playing that gay shit. Keep running people away.
I don't play gay shit, buddy.
You play a lot of gay shit.
No,
folks.
I don't. I like my
mostly gay shit.
And on some chill shit, big old 0-200, nigga, real quick. Boom, nigga, you on that rap and pay the bill shit. Now I'm better shit, not even a little bit. Oh lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you sold, I've been still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on they serve, nigga. Oh lord, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches, I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up.
Triple digits!
Like a swear I lay up.
Fox man.
Motherfuckin' like a swear I lay up.
Fox man.
Motherfuckin' lay up. Being Steph Curry with the shot. Being
102 people.
Pop, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Niggas is, boy. Yeah.
These are really true numbers, nigga.
You probably saw the hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Fuck all that drink, you gotta chill shit. I be on my little mouse drill shit. Fuck all that rap and pay your bill shit. Yeah, I'm on the rap and pay my bill shit. I'm a party, I thought it'd make me richer. Wasn't paying me a...
Thank you, 645, for that little tidbit of information. Everybody should take it here to that.
Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio every night, late night. Gotta watch the shit, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my nigga, oh lord. Got a whole lot to show for.